U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry has said the United States and Egypt are returning to a stronger base in bilateral ties. Speaking after talks with his Egyptian counterpart on Sunday, he said that's despite tensions and human rights concerns. His Egyptian counterpart told reporters that there were some differences in points of view, which is natural. He said the dialogue contributed in reviewing bilateral relations, presenting new ideas that will define relations between the two countries in the future, mostly in the fields of military and security cooperation. Cairo remains one of Washington's closest allies in the Middle East. Sunday's talks were the first between the two nations in 6 years.
We talked in a very honest way about the challenges of fighting back against terrorism, even as you are trying to build a political process that can be inclusive and provide citizens the opportunity to build their own future. We agreed that we must explore opportunities to expand our security relationship.
Relations cooled after President Mohamed Morsi was overthrown in 2013 by the military amid mass protests against his rule. A correspondent in Cairo reported, "The warming in Egypt-US relations comes in part due to their common enemy, rampant terrorism in the Middle East. But that does not invalidate other outstanding issues between the two nations, such as concerns over human rights."
Muhammad Sheikh Ibrahim, Euronews, Al-Qahira.